A private healthcare provider in Finland asked South Korea to test their samples of suspected COVID-19 cases due to the country's lack of testing capacity. Since this is an unprecedented event, our Choi Jeong-yoon went to the lab taking on the task to shed light on the process as well as the story behind the cooperation.
This box contains hundreds of specimens collected from suspected COVID-19 cases in Finland.
They said they could only hold up to 1,500 to 2,000 tests per day, which is very, very, very small in number. Because for our SL, we can test about 3,000 tests for one single day.
Flying over 7,000 kilometers, samples are hermetically sealed in a temperature-controlled package. Each sample is placed in small test tubes, and then a chemical reagent is added so the gene can be amplified. Holding 94 specimens, a real-time polymerase chain reaction machine makes genetic copies from each sample, so even a minuscule amount of the virus can be detected. The real-time PCR technique shows graphs of three specific genes. If all three of them rise sharply, it means a sample is positive for COVID-19. This entire process, from taking samples from the box to sending the results to Finland online, takes just 6 hours.
Planning to test more COVID-19 samples from the hospital in Finland, the SCL is pushing to develop a faster, more accurate testing system. The aim? To take Korean research and capacity to the next level and create a new paradigm in the global bio industry. Choi Jeong-yoon, Arirang News.